Optometrists have a really important role to play in primary care. And in a lot of cases, the optometrist may be the only primary care physician that that patient sees. If they don't have any disease, if they don't have any problems, they're unlikely to go to a doctor as regularly as they would go to an optometrist. So the OD has a real opportunity to become that primary care physician for the patient and to help them to understand the importance of their ocular health and to be able to counsel them. Especially for newer optometrists coming into the market, being able to provide a differentiated service to their patients is really key to their long-term success within their practice. That it's not just about refraction and a pair of glasses, that it's about maintaining that ocular health throughout the lifespan of the patient. And second and third generation patients, hopefully, families that start to come back and really feel like they're being looked after.